My realization that women have a lack of autonomy and personal decision making. Evaluation of women. When we try to bring in the issue of equality, because for me, that lack of autonomy is inequality and we have to make women equal, there is an ideology behind that. So where women both in personal lives, in institutions, government, society does not see women and men as equal. I founded an organization called the International Women's Rights Action Watch, and through that program we started to bring women into the whole international process which sets universal standards for women's rights. And that is the proudest thing for me, that women from all over the world, 140 countries, have been able to come up to the UN through our efforts and talk about their issues. The message to the women is, believe in yourself, have a purpose for yourself, have ambition, aspirations, work towards it. Nobody else can give that to you, even if there is the laws and policies, unless you want change in your life, it will not happen.